Remember when I told you no matter where I go, I'll never leave your side, you will.
Apa yang pintar berhitung? Hantu apa?
Trigonometric.
Oh iya, kucap betul Kak Juna. Hantu
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129,
Selecting and skipping. Okay. Teknik selecting and skipping. Teknik selecting merupakan teknik baca pilih. Selecting itu dipilih. Jadi enggak semua dibaca. Yang mana teknik ini digunakan berdasarkan dengan kebutuhan membaca. Ini umumnya dilakukan sebelum melakukan aktivitas membaca. Contohnya apa teman-teman? Ketika apa itu?
Membaca berita di koran atau majalah.
Nah, ya very good. Jadi teknik selecting ini bisa digunakan ketika teman-teman sebelum membaca ya. Jadi sebelum membaca bisa dibaca judulnya dulu. Enggak menarik ini judulnya. Berarti aku enggak mau baca ini, cari yang lain. Atau mungkin mau baca berita di koran. Berita mana ya yang lagi bagus, yang lagi heboh beritanya. Nah, jadi teman-teman bisa gunakan teknik selecting ini ya. Teman-teman, mari berlatih. Coba teman-teman pilih apa yang ingin teman-teman baca. Dengan memilih bacaan, teman-teman telah melakukan teknik selecting. Nah, kira-kira teman-teman mau baca yang mana ini? Ini kan ada banyak sumber.
Nomor 12 aku.
Nomor 12. Pengetahuan transfusi darah pada hewan. Wah, ini tentang sains ya ini ya. Ini ada lagi. Ustazah pengen baca yang ini. Tebak-tebakan seru dan lucu.
Aku mau juga.
All of them are also part of Turkey. They were Persian Empire, if I'm not wrong. And yeah, then why people around this area has similar culture, and also from the physical, they have like some similarity about traditional clothes. We have our traditional clothes. The most famous clothes are Chakan and Atlas.
What is your question, Kak Husin?
What's your favorite food, Mister?
My favorite food from Indonesia is nasi padang, nasi goreng.
What is your question?
What is your favorite, Mister?
My color, my favorite color is the white color, the black color, the blue color, the green color, and the chocolate color. I have so many favorite colors.
Thank you.
You're most welcome. Thank you for the question.
Hello, Mr.
One.
Yes.
Do you have pet?
For now, no, I don't have pet.
What is your favorite song?
Your favorite song.
If we look Indonesian songs, my favorite song from Indonesia is Ta Ada Manusia Yang Sempurna. I really love that song, and also I love the meaning of that song. Every time when I get sadness, I start to play that song and try to motivate myself and try to be more happy and more happier from listening that song. And this is my favorite song from Indonesia. Jangan Menyerah, if I'm not wrong. The name of the song is Jangan Menyerah.
Okay, Mr. Thank you,
Mr. You're most welcome, Miss Kimiko.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Mamurjan, for the lesson today. We are so happy to be with you. Say thank you to Mr. Thank you.
You're most welcome.
Okay, bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
I like you.
Bye, Mr.
Bye. Bye.
See you.
Bye.
Next time.
Bye.
Tomorrow.
Bye.
See you next time.
Okay. Bye. You got a hold of my mind, and I'll always let you know.